Hi there. Welcome to Acquia's Drupal Site Building video course. I'm delighted to have you join me in this fresh and unique learning experience. My name is Dallas Ramsden, a senior technical trainer at Acquia. I've been a developer specializing in Drupal for over 12 years. Occasionally, I admit I dream in Drupal. Since joining Acquia a few years ago, I've trained hundreds of attentive individuals just like you around the globe by leveraging the affordances of virtual learning. In this course, we learn by doing. It's a comprehensive course, and you will become a power user of Drupal if you complete it in earnest. This course is meant to be interactive, meaning you should follow along and do the activities that are demonstrated. If you do, by the end of the course, you will have built a fully functional, awesome website worth talking about. The site that we are going to build is about waterfalls. Leveraging the power of Drupal, we are going to create multiple pages of waterfalls, each with pictures and videos. We are going to categorize them. Each waterfall will have its own unique URL path. We'll learn how to give and limit permissions to create waterfalls to users with various roles. And we're going to do all of this without writing a single line of programming code. This is the power of Drupal. To demonstrate how committed I am to your learning, here I am hiking to a waterfall. Along the way, I will show you my practical tips and effective tricks I have learned through years of experience. My goals and principles for this course guide your experience in learning Drupal site building to be engaging and insightful. I've designed the course in such a way that this is the course I wish I had when I was learning Drupal. This is Dawson Waterfall in New Zealand. I like this waterfall metaphor. A waterfall just doesn't pop into existence. You first have to trace it back to its beginning, its source, its headwater. As more and more streams contribute to the headwater, the river gets bigger and stronger. Along the way, the river is shaped by the environment as it weaves and contours due to external factors, until finally, it becomes a waterfall. This is similar to a Drupal site. Every site begins with data, the headwater of your site. We'll learn how to structure the data using content types. With more content, the bigger the site becomes. Next, we'll understand how modules use that data and allow the data to be organized and shown or not shown, depending upon user permissions. We'll understand that in Drupal, the theming of data can be styled in any way you wish, leading to a beautiful, elegant experience for your site visitors. Fantastic! There's much to do in this course, so let's begin. Happy learning!